My name is Emily James. How has the Constitution affected my life? I wouldn't be here without it.